ain't no fade away.
Who count my bar plays, little bit of fame, little bit of hate, little bit of change, watch the craze, keep it safe, don't fade away.
What is up, peeps? It is me and Eman here. Eman, say hello.
Hello, at all the peeps.
What do you think this is? Do you think this is like a...
It's the internet. That's how you talk.
It's the internet. Peeps. Oh, yeah. I thought it was Easter. That's why we're calling them peeps.
Peeps are gross.
You love peeps, don't lie.
No one likes peeps. They're just decorative.
All right, let's get this on. Let's get this on.
All right, let's do it.
We're going to rumble it out today. Me and E-Man going in deep. Like a sausage party.
Oh, Jesus.
I watched the first 30 minutes of that yesterday.
How was it? I hear it was great.
It was
a little much.
Poor quality. Because it was definitely not a legal stream. And by the way, I did not stream that on my systems or anything. Somebody else put it up and I saw that it was illegal, so...
Stopped immediately and called the FBI. Yeah. And got things.
That's why I stopped after 30 minutes. I didn't complete it because I didn't want to like illegally watch it.
Great guy.
Oh no! Oh fuck!
I gave him the magic boost.
You gave him the boost.
I gave him the boost right at the goal. He was in anyway. Oh, Spiky. Spiky is so overpowered. They need to like shorten the duration. Spiky.
No, in my opinion, it's kind of hard because like somebody could like hit the ball right before you go to pick it up. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but once you've got it, it's like if you're anywhere near the goal, it's over. It's so hard to unstick the ball. Okay, that happened. Oh my god!
That dude's like
what was that?
That dude was just chilling in the goal.
He magneted it in?
No, he used the plunger. Watch him.
Oh.
He's chilling right at the goal.
Oh, I didn't see it. Jerk. That's not a bad strategy, though. If you get the plunger,
mm-hmm.
Camp the goal.
Just sit at the goal, have your buddies bring it over to you, and you slam it in.
No. I do like the way they did the timer, though. It's, if you hold out and don't use your ability immediately, because everybody pretty much uses it the second they have it. So...
Yeah.
Love that one. I've got the stickies right now. Ah, damn it.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, but once you have it, it's like done. Good game.
Ah, can't move. Watch this, you ready?
Oh god. Take it home!
Oh fuck!
I know, I gave that guy the effing boost. I keep doing that. Crap.
Oh, that was almost a save.
Almost. Yeah, man, I don't know. I think they need to nerf the spikies a little bit. Like, something to where... I don't know. I don't know how to fix it. There's something just unbalanced about the spike versus all the other abilities.
I don't know. Because all you have to do is hit him when he has the ball, and he drops it.
Not always, though. Ugh. Mega boosts.
You call it the FU boost? Is that what you call it?
Basically. Like, oh, you wanted to slow down? No. Nope.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, we're getting owned.
We're getting destroyed.
I got teleported at the last minute. That's so annoying. I'd love to teleport a goalie. That's gonna feel amazing.
You never know who has what too, so that's nice.
Yeah, it's nice that it's random. Oh.
What the fuck? I punched him. And it didn't
do anything. It's hard to get off the... You can't... The punch doesn't affect the spikes. You have to literally ram into him. I have stupid boost time. I got teleported with stupid boost time. I have the spikes so that I can get something happening here. Wow.
Ready? I'm freezing it.
Okay.
Spike it.
Ah, no! Oh, man. That was my bad. What happened? I was just too low. Oh, I missed it. I just missed it.
I almost saved it. I was right there. Alright, we'll get this down.
I've only played like 2 games.
I played a couple. The Xbox, I played it on the Xbox. And...
Here? Or same thing?
It's laggy as fuck.
Oh, yes!
There we go. It gave me an assist.
Dude, you popped it to me.
Yeah.
That punch in the face.
Nice, that was strategically placed. Strategically.
Strategically.
Oh.
Oh no. Yes, no. It's almost, it has that effect of chaos to where you don't really know exactly where the ball is going to be 1 second next.
Yeah, there's no strategy.
No, there's no strategy.
Oh, watch this goal. I got a backwards goal.
What a dyke.
Popped it over him. It like ran into my back and popped over him. That was all skill, just by the way. That was not lucky. I'd like to formally admit.
Literally,
that
the mode just came out. You've got a master ball. Just like your.
Oh
crap.
Wow.
Think you're gonna make it. Yeah, this is a fun drunk mode to play.
Yeah.
Not stressful. I mean. Can't even expect skill to be the reason you win. It's kind of fun.
Unless you have enough skill to score within the first 10 seconds.
Basically. Kind of have to if you want to secure the victory. Ow.
Oh, that ice throws me off.
My bad. It threw everybody off. No one can hit it. That's absurd. Ugh. Boo.
He booted me. He kicked me. Right in the
butt. Whenever you do an aerial, you pretty much expect the ball to be falling. So I think you end up going too low. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, I always aim low when it's frozen.
You know the golden fist?
Yeah.
Well, the Golden Fist, I like to call it Super Saiyan. You have Super Saiyan mode.
An awesome trail. I want that badly.
Yeah, I do. That's a pretty cool trail.
Maybe. Want to redo these guys? Or?
Yeah, let's vote rematch.
Do a rematch really do anything, or just makes everybody notice that somebody else was... Affect anything because once everybody's ready, it just goes.
Well, yeah, but vote rematch sets up the teams the exact same.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Unless we're in parties, then it doesn't really matter. So say it was like we were in a party of three and they were in a party of three. At that point, it doesn't matter. But vote rematch when there's a bunch of randoms, it'll set up the teams up the same.
Yeah, learn the thing.
I don't like the tornado.
Yeah, I mean, it's so chaotic.
It doesn't really do much.
Like, for defense, it's great because it pops the ball high in the air. We can't really, like, if you're right on the goal, you just pop it right in the air. Does the E button do anything? I don't think it does. I want to re-key button. I don't like it being R. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
I don't understand what it's... Well, at least on the keyboard, because I'm using the keyboard right now because I welded my shit together. Check out my awesome use of abilities
button.
Here.
Do you have a controller again?
It's still broken. I have to figure something out. I got paid, so I might...
I don't know what an E button is.
The letter E on the keypad?
Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, I don't play a keyboard.
Never typed in your life. Oh, you mean what it corresponds to? Oh, well, fine.
Oh! Wow.
It's an air roll, actually. Interesting. See if I can rebind it.
This is nuts.
Hopefully, you can rebind it. Oh, yeah, you can. Oh, you saw that. Rebind it to R so I can use it more quickly. Oh, there. See, that's where the whirlwind comes in, the mist.
Hmm.
I think it's defensive, really. It's just the bumblefuck their whole offense.
Yeah.
Like, if you can drive it through them when they're trying to take the ball past midfield, it just messes everything up. Coming up. Oh!
Alright, I'm about to go Super Saiyan.
That rape, boost rapes.
That was fucking destruction.
It also damages people, like you insta-kill.
Yeah.
Yo!
Go, go, go! Yeah! Woo!
Oh, my eardrums.
That's okay. It's okay. Yeah.
Like Todd's rapey voice.
Well, fuck.
Well, there's one.
I like how that guy stayed in.
He probably had the.
I like how that guy stayed in goal right there. You see how he left the goal? Fucking nerd.
If you get the. Or the plunger, I guess it'd be a good one to stay in goal with. Or the plunger. Yeah. Mario.
Nice. The great thing about this, it's easier to come back.
Yeah. Pow. That was good.
That was really good. Oh, fuck. Did it lag for you?
A little bit. No! Damn it. Not working, Nintendo. Fuck me. Oh, he's spiky. Oh, he's murdered.
That was me.
Commentating.
Oh, you're commentating?
Yeah,
commentating. Okay, then that makes sense.
Nice. Oh no, we got the boost rate. Damn it. Nice.
There we go!
That vanilla goal?
That was.
No.
And somebody. Somebody hit me. Did I click it?
I did boost rate. That was boost rate.
I don't remember clicking it.
Game spotted as well as we do. And I have boost magic. Ah, crap. If you die, you lose your you don't lose your item if you die, FYI. Got like fucking baller spikes. Ah, damn it! Same. Oh my god. Frozen ball is such a clusterfuck.
Throws everybody off.
Yeah, it just throws the whole thing off.
No!
You run too fast.
You can't do with the magnet. You have to drive slow.
Yeah, you'd be close to it. Pretty much, it's for dribbling, basically.
Yeah.
It's like a dribble hack. Question your use of magnet. Nice! There you go.
There you go. That's how the magnet works, bud.
Punch the goalie. Boop.
That's how the magnet works.
It'd be funny if it drew other cars to you, too.
Yeah. Did you see the Dominus GT?
I'm not. What? That.
It's the new car that they have.
A new car? You have to buy it?
I thought you did a front flip.
You have to buy the car?
Yeah.
Sexy?
A Dominus GT. Vote rematch. We gotta kill these kids. I said, "God damn,
he's a rocketeer."
Cool.
Look, yeah, it's the other thing is that everybody's playing this mode, and so people from all different skill levels. Sure, but it's still pretty even because they don't know how to fucking do it either. All your spot-on arrows are useless if I kick you in the face.
Yeah,
you know what I mean, so pretty level. At least for now. I'm sure eventually people get.
Now, I mean, you still have an advantage if you know how to do aerials.
Oh, yeah. But the problem is you're used to the hitting him.
Yeah.
And with all these other variables in the game, the more accurate you are, doesn't mean that you're going to actually hit the ball. Frozen. For life. Oh, no. Go.
I got.
Was that vanilla?
Yeah, it was a vanilla goal, but it wasn't even me. He just hit it into me. He hit it into me and it went in.
That's clearly premeditated. What was that?
Ah!
Do you suction cup it or plunge
yeah.
it?
Yeah. Wow.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Oh, I was close.
We almost had it in.
Yeah.
But somebody had to take it and spike it and drive it the wrong way.
Yeah, right? What the hell's that?
I don't know who that was, but yeah.
That dumb shit.
Must have been Eman.
Don't they know how spikes work? Have a good day, sir. I think ultimately it's finding out what abilities each person has and coordinating.
Oh, that was nice. He's still going to it, and then he hits it right at the last
second.
He
doesn't even move. He just doesn't even move. He just sits there and lets it all happen.
No.
You don't even have to be moving to destroy people when you have the Super Saiyan on. FYI.
Yeah, I know.
Like if they just touch you, they're effed. Awkward. Ah, crap.
Come on. Who was that? Is that email?
That was me. I said it was me. Did it down right there.
What the fuck is this game mode?
It's so weird.
You see him? He said that.
Yeah.
He said, what the fuck's the game?
Probably have an idea at this point.
It's probably his first game.
Still, you should know, hey, this is a weird game mode. Walls. Oh. Yeah. No! Plunged it. Did our guy plunge it? Nice.
Strategically placed.
What happened?
Here we go.
Fury.
Oh, I missed.
Die. Take it home. Nice.
It's slam dunk.
That was literally a slam dunk.
Slam dunk.
That's what that was. I don't understand that. Damn it. That ice is just ridiculous. It's like rookie aerial training.
Mm-hmm. That's probably what they did. They just put ice around it. They're like, alright, this one just turns it into a rookie aerial. Let's go, Rocketeer. You know you want some more. You know you want some more Rocketeer.
I wonder what level Rocketeer is. Probably 50.
I know it goes pro, expert.
Master.
No, pro, sure. Pro, veteran, expert, master, Rocketeer, I think.
Your weird weather effects. Is it always raining? The map look weird to you?
What, the rain?
Yeah.
Yeah, they
even
changed
the floor.
It.
Is the floor normal?
They revamped the maps.
Yeah, I remember any of that. That shit off. Go that way. I have to get used to still the distances of where some things are effective. It seems the magnet you have to be closest to get to work is right now.
He's still going to it. He was attached to it.
Crap.
Alright, I'm going Super Saiyan.
Oh no, we better get Super Saiyan's ass right now. Oh no!
Oh, that was my bad.
Well, he kind of unlodged it. I dislodged him. I hate the spikes. We Super Saiyan hit right into the wall.
Yeah. Fuck.
It's not just me. Dead.
They should stay in goal.
Left. Think all you want, smell the stuff like your ass, it doesn't matter. Fuck everything!
Nice. I think the circus dude's starting to get it.
Yeah, he's getting it.
Nice.
Boom. Swing. know. Duke Shane out there. Oh, I'm real bad.
Everybody's keeping me away from it. They keep hitting me. Add spikes on. Ah.
Damn it. Take it home. It's yours.
Oh, what the fuck?
What was that?
I have no idea. You're like,
fuck here. Oh, one time I made the mistake of doing like a slow aerial into the goal, and I hit it from the underside with the spikes, and you can't drive. You have to turtle.
Yeah, I did that too.
Oh, that's bullshit. What happened here?
It like ramped off your car.
Yeah.
Holy fuck.
What the fuck? That was ridiculous. That's pretty. Do you have a dildo's and antenna? What the fuck was that? You see that?
No.
The antenna dildo thing. Wish I'm going on there. Shit. Go to a tie.
Holy fuck.
Oh, what happened there? Did he mag it?
No, he plunged it.
Oh. Oh, I couldn't see it. They should make the line for the plunger like a different color. Yeah, like he's got a dildo. Or spaced it, or like the space on it.
He's got a dildo?
Look at that. It's his.
It's a spaceship. I mean, it could be a dildo.
Space dildo.
Maybe he's using it as a dildo.
Maybe it's a dildo he's using it as a spaceship.
Maybe it's... Yeah, maybe it's both.
Proper use of spaceship. Like...
Alright, that is it, y'all. I appreciate y'all watching. It's been a fun ride. Rumble is a great thing to try out. I like how it... I like how fast-paced it is, you know? The ball is constantly moving. It's hard to keep up with it, but, like, once you get the hang of it, it's definitely fun. Very, it's just fun. It's just fun and crazy. Like, I can't explain it any different than that. But, yeah, I'm signing out. Thanks for, watching. Thanks for playing with me. And have a good one. Look how my mind plays. Little bit of fame, little bit of